Dozens of foreigners in northeastern Chinese city of Shenyang have staged multilingual live streams to sell Chinese products via cross-border e-commerce platforms during China's Double 11 shopping festival. Anastasia, a Russian broadcaster, has been busy live streaming and replying to questions from her Russian customers for a whole day. Cross-border e-commerce platforms have helped Daniela Sina's live channel go viral. The Brazilian live streamer has become a live streaming celebrity with 50,000 fans from her country.
本地用户他对于贴近自己面孔的这样的一个主播的接受度也会更高一些。嗯，这是我们出于这样的考虑，然后想要请更多的这个外国面孔的主播来做这个国内产品向海外销售的一个这样的工作。